According to Qatar Labour Law, company and worker both have legal right to terminate the employment contract at any time without giving any reason, but they need to comply with the notice period as specified in the Qatar Labour Law. What is the notice period duration? If the employment service is less than 2 years, the notice period will be 1 month. But if the employment service is more than 2 years, the notice period will be 2 months. The party who is willing to terminate the employment contract is legally responsible to terminate the employment contract by giving the notice period of 1 month or 2 months according to the service period of workers. The purpose of making this video to educate all of you to know about your legal rights under Qatar Labour Law. Thank you for watching this video.